calculations with integers. Mental maths, times tables, 9 times 9 equals 81, 12 times 8 equals 96, addition, 25 plus 45 equals 70, subtraction, 34 minus 41 equals negative 7, division, 16 divided by 4 equals 4. Square numbers. The square of 3 equals 9. The square root of 9 equals 3. Cube numbers. Cube of 3 equals 27. Cube root of 27 equals 3. Square numbers, now we're going to use the algebra. X times x equals x to the power of 2. Square root of x to the power of 2 equals x. X times x times x equals x to the power of 3. And the cube root of x to the power of 3 equals x. Decimal addition, 11,7 plus 10,4 equals 22,1. Decimal subtraction, 25,1 minus 13,5 equals 11,6. Decimal multiplication, 0,6 times 0,03 equals 0,018. Fraction addition, 5 over 9 plus 1 over 3 equals, you have to find the lowest common multiple first, and 1 over 3 equals to 3 over 9. Now you can add 5 plus 3 equals 8 over 9. Fraction subtraction, 3 over 4 minus 3 over 16 equals, find the lowest common multiple, 12 over 16 minus 3 over 16 equals 9 over 16. Fraction multiplication, 2 over 3 times 4 over 6 equals 2 times 4 equals 8, 3 times 6 equals 18, which is equal to 4 over 9, the simplest form. Calculations with integers. 4 in brackets, 3 times 2 equals, always solve the brackets first. 4 times 6 equals 24. Negative 4 in brackets, 3 times 2 equals, negative 4 times 6 equals negative 24. Negative 4 in brackets, negative 3 times 2 equals, negative 4 times negative 6 equals 24. And 4 in brackets, negative 3 times negative 2 equals 4 times 6 equals 24. Calculations with integers. 4 minus 3 plus 2 equals, always solve the brackets first, 1 plus 2 equals 3. Negative 4 minus 3 plus 2 equals, negative 7 plus 2 equals negative 5. Negative 4 minus 3 minus 2, first solve the brackets, minus 7 minus 2 equals negative 9. Use your calculator to check all answers. Negative 4 plus 3 equals negative 1. Negative 4 minus 3 equals negative 7. Negative 4 times 3 equals negative 12. Negative 4 times negative 3 equals 12. Calculations involving all four operations with integers. Addition. Negative 24 plus in brackets negative 15 plus 3 equals negative 24, negative 15 plus 3 equals negative 36. Subtraction. Negative 33 minus in brackets negative 99 plus 75 minus in brackets negative 12 equals. Then we simplify negative 33 plus 99 minus 75 plus 12 equals 3. Division. Negative 28 divided by negative 7 equals 4. Because remember, a negative and a negative divided is equal to a positive. 245 divided by negative 5 equals negative 49. Multiplying in brackets 25 times negative 7 equals negative 125. Integers. We work with integers mostly as coefficients in algebraic expressions and equations. We're going to use all four operations with integers in algebraic expressions and equations. Addition. Remember, you can only add like terms. 2a plus 3b plus 3a. You can only add the 2a plus the 3a, which is equal to 5a plus 3b. 4ab plus 2b plus 6ab plus 9b. 4ab and 6ab are like terms, so we can add them. 10ab, 2b and 9b are also like terms, so you can also add them, which is equal to 11b. Subtractions. Remember, you can only subtract like terms. Negative 6a minus 7a, they are like terms. Negative 13a. 6a minus 7c minus 11a minus 12c equals negative 5a minus 19c. First multiply or divide signs, then you calculate the coefficient, and finally you simplify the exponents. Multiplying. Negative and a negative is a positive. 4 times 3 equals 12, and x times y is xy. 2x times 3x times negative 12x. We have a positive times a positive is times a negative is negative. 2 times 3 is 6 times 12 is 72. Then you have x times x times x, which is x to the power of 3. Negative 2x times 3x times negative 12x. A negative times a positive times a negative is a positive. 2 times 3 equals 6 times 12 is 72. And x times x times x is x to the power of 3. Division. Divide signs first, then the coefficient, and lastly simplified exponents. 32abc divided by 8bc. A positive divided by a positive is a positive. 32 divided by 8 equals 4, and ABC divided by BC is equal to A. 32ABC divided by negative 8BC is equal to positive divided by negative is equal to a negative. 32 divided by 8 is equal to 4, and ABC divided by BC is equal to A.